Dissidence in South Asia is as old as the subcontinent. We at the SAG Anthology are trying to reclaim narratives that have often been pushed outside of the mainstream, mainly because they are not in English, or they're often too radical, or too leftist, or too outside of what colonial structures have prescribed for us.
SAG is a diverse group of artists, poets, playwrights, journalists, academics whose work is primarily rooted in radical progressive left traditions.
We want to talk to activists, writers, artists, academics, and get at a bunch of questions that haven't been asked before.
Our project is transdisciplinary, collaborative, and experimental. We are all digital, so we can solicit art and writing from anywhere that South Asians live and work. It's so important to us that the work is transdisciplinary, especially exciting because of the possibilities that lie across genres, between them, and in new hybrid forms we haven't seen before.
These are experiments in art and literature and political thinking that we hope will unsettle, disrupt, redefine, and reimagine what has come before and what may come in the future.
The real question is, how much are South Asian stories worth? We at SAG understand deeply that this conversation about economic valuation and about the fair compensation and treatment of labor goes to the heart of any question of representation, of any question about who's in the room, who's on the bestseller list, who is getting seen and celebrated.
So you must be thinking, why at a time when the world is collectively losing its mind and globally, we find ourselves overcome by alt-right madness and racial capitalism, does this collective of radical South Asian creatives want me to care about subversive South Asian literature and art? It's because South Asians make up 25% of the global population. Art and literature do not exist in a vacuum. Their potential to impact collective consciousness, shape our reality, and alter our future is absolutely unparalleled. More than a shared commitment to create spaces for counterculture, we're excited to announce that SAG is partnering with the Asian American Writers Workshop.
When you support us financially, when you donate to our fundraiser, you get to know that your money is going directly to brown designers, illustrators, artists, writers.
We as a collective care about subversive South Asian literature and art because the politics, the histories, and the labor of 1.89 billion people matter. That's why this is important to us. That's why we care, and that's why you should too.